escapism in Italy should be sought in Milan and Como. In Milan, in Il Milione Gallery, where exhibitions of abstractists such as Kandinsky or Elbers are organized. In Como, Italian abstractism art is gathered around architects such as Tarragini or Cattano. Architectural vision will be central to Italian abstract painting. Authors like Radici, Rowe, and Galli have architectural perspective as an ideal and stylistic guide. The case of Tanosio Soldati is also in this line. The abstractist movement in Italy is less deep and clear than in Germany and Europe. It is confused with the negation of the traditional figure, although it does not take to a bright definition of abstractism, as in Balla and Prampolini. Futuristic roots were evident.
Quando comincio a lavorare una tela,
I started working without a rational plan. The color, the gestures guided me.
Comincio a lavorare senza pensare. Mi aiuta molto il colore. Mi aiuta.
Everything is very frenetic and continuous until I feel that the work is in the motion I want to portray.
Affermare perché fino a che non sono veramente riuscita a dare un'impronta a quello.
It is very difficult for me to intervene for corrections. I use various tools, even spoons or my same hands. Caressing the canvas with color, I relieve the primitism that Pollock learned from the Native American.
La tela, quando dopo ore e ore e ore di lavoro, perché posso lavorare anche tutta la notte, questa è una cosa che mi capita molto.
I invent doughs of color, earth, sometimes glue. I use acrylic enamel oil, putty earth. I do not care about the collage. I often start with a color field painting, then dripping becomes like a dress for the color field. I met Rocco later, when I started to leave figuration.